The 2017 Diocesan Convention is November 10 and 11 in the Cleburne Conference Center. Cleburne, the county seat of Johnson County, was named for Confederate General Patrick R. Cleburne. It's a quick trip south on the new Chisholm Trail Parkway out of Fort Worth. Cleburne has always been a transportation center for cowboys on the historic Chisholm Trail and for the railroads that spurred tremendous growth. But agriculture also is important here. During the latter part of World War II, German prisoners of war were kept in a Cleburne camp and worked as laborers on local farms. The theme for this convention is from John and the story of the woman at the well. Raise your eyes and look at the fields. This theme of sharing God's word with the world will be enlarged on in the workshops. Whether you are a mystic, an activist, or a sower of seeds, you will find a place in one of them. You will take part in the opening worship service and hear some inspiring preaching. You'll hear the bishop frame his vision for the new year. You will vote on changes to the canons and choose new leaders. And you will hear how your money has helped fund ministries both inside and outside the diocese. So come on down to Cleburne.
Welcome to the 2017 Diocesan Convention hosted by the Southwestern Deanery in Cleburne, Texas. Raise your eyes and look at the fields. Thank you.